Off we go then. 4 it goes. There's a long ball. He's gone for it!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Simplicity itself. It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need them. They paid the price and deserved it. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Tries to get it forward quickly. Got a throw in. Santander scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Puts it forward, a real chance to break, and it's played forward. Themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Gets it upfield. Morgan out to the right. Big chance! Forward it goes, and now they can launch a counter. Up to the left it goes. Oh, good shoots! It's good distance on it. Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's a hit!
And they're at it again in double quick time.
And he goes to shoot. He's really delivered.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was a good player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from the line setting.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Chance to break. The first half is done.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward. Okay, through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Santander, 3 goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break.
Back, that's
team you play on the counter. Great conversation, ruthless little finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Has he found his man?
So.
He's through.
Gets the ball off his man.
That's great defensive.
Well, that is asking for trouble.
Beautifully done. Looking for a decent ball in.
That's a hit!
Great!
Just doesn't play a part.
Santander tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Goes long.
Played into space out wide.
Danger averted for now.
It's a back. So,
into the last quarter of an hour.
Defending of the desperate variety.
And the shots! Ball denied at the last.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Fitz has got rid of that. And out to safety.
In.
Across the field it goes, and the weighted pass
tries to get it forward quickly,
plays it out to the flank,
could move up a gear here,
plays a clever pass.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
And it's played forward.
Well, they could break here. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Can he deliver?
Cleared without complication.
And that's it.
Santander, one big hand in style. Looking for red for them.